Hello stenographers, welcome to your own channel Panda Stenographer. For better result, I suggest you practice and keep practice. Then ready for practice? Start. He made this reference to this full bench because there were single bench, division bench and special bench judgments taking contrary view full stop. For our purposes, we shall be referring to the special bench judgment in the case of Maji and ORS versus State reported in 1994 La Reporter 137 full stop. In this judgment, the special bench was of the opinion that cognizance of the offense and the trial of an accused on the basis of investigation carried on and charge sheet submitted beyond the period of 6 months without any specific order from the magistrate was bad and void full stop. This bench also took a view that without a specific order from the magistrate for continuation of investigation beyond 6 months, the accused immediately at the expiry of 6 months acquired a right to be discharged from the case if the investigation was not completed and concluded within the period of 6 months full stop. The special bench also was of the view and opinion that any cognizance or trial for an offense on the basis of investigation continued and charge sheet filed beyond the period of 6 months without an appropriate order from the magistrate under section 167 within bracket 5 of the code must be held as illegal and void on ground of failure of justice full stop. This special bench therefore was clearly of the opinion that full stop stanza. In the other words, the special bench was of the opinion by implication that there is no need for the magistrate nor was there any requirement of law in term of section 167 within bracket 5 of the code for the magistrate to pass any specific order stopping investigation or to make any judicial order discharging the accused, and that the discharge of the accused was automatic in such an eventuality full stop. In this reference, accordingly, we shall have to re-examine the correctness of such interpretation put upon section 167 within bracket 5 of the code by the special bench and to see if the view expressed by the special bench is in conformity with true scope and purview of section 167 within bracket 5 of the code full stop stanza. The purpose behind enacting section 167 within bracket 5 of the code undoubtedly was to prevent the undesirable prolonging of the agony of an accused facing a criminal case seriously prejudge his right to personal liberty full stop. In its wisdom, the legislature, while being conscious of the right of every person under Article 21 of the Constitution of India, thought it fit and desirable to enact a salutary provision such as Section 167 within bracket 5 of the code for providing a mechanism so as to prevent the necessary and undesirable prolongation of the agony of a person facing a criminal case for an indefinite period full stop stanza. If investigation in a case is not completed within a period of 6 months from the date on which the accused was arrested, here we are dealing only with a summons case. This analogy may apply appropriately to other classes of cases as well, or made his appearance, two consequences are provided for and contemplated in section 167 within bracket 5 of the code in the settle amendment full stop over.